It's me and Olive. So today we are going to do a tutorial on her hair. We are going to be doing a fishtail braid.
Uh-huh.
Or a normal braid.
Normal. And yeah.
So I'm gonna show you how to do a normal braid. Okay, so you're
no fishtail.
Fishtail braid, actually. Fishtails are a lot shorter. It'll probably come down to like there. But a normal braid, I could braid all the way down. So normal or fishtail?
Normal. No fishtail, remember?
Okay, so first you're gonna make sure the hair is well brushed through. I don't have a brush. Make sure her part is right.
Sorry, that is a TV.
Sims.
They're playing Sims. So
then you're gonna.
I mean, the music goes well with this, huh?
Go down
you're
the middle.
In the video where everybody can see it in the whole world.
And you're just gonna split it into two pieces. Like, you're gonna do two little small side ponytails. Like pigtails or something. Let me get this good.
What is the video called House Tour?
Wait, I'll try looking.
It's not uploaded yet. So,
yeah.
And then from one side, whichever side you choose, you take, one strand of hair and pull it back to the back.
Why are you saying stuff British?
I'm not.
Sounds like it.
And then you're gonna do the same thing. Sit up straight. Same thing with the other side.
And you should sit crisscross applesauce.
Crisscross applesauce.
I don't even know why they call it crisscross applesauce.
Y'all should look that up. And you put your hands in your lap, and that's applesauce.
No, because applesauce rhymes with crisscross.
And you're just gonna keep on doing that until you run out of hair on both sides. If you do smaller sections, then your braid is longer. If you do larger sections, your braid is shorter.
And if you have short hair, I would not try to do this.
Well, yeah. Is this the one that I started to make or no?
Mm-mm. Wait, what are you doing?
Is
this gonna be your family?
Yes, it is my family. Why do they hide under the blankets?
They're embarrassed. Because the brother walked in on his sister taking a shower.
Oh, goodness. Okay, look forward.
I mean, they're family, but, why?
Will you stop videoing me?
No, sorry. Until the video goes off, I'm going to be videoing.
Well, I'm not
Yuba.
Hey, Lola.
Yeah?
In this time period, you should do, a time lapse.
I can't because I'm filming this on YouTube. So, I can't go back. Like, I can go in and edit it, but it's only certain things like music and making the video shorter.
Make her go into the mother's bathroom.
Someone got, yours. Someone's spray bottle and Xander got a spray bottle. And he started squirting me with it.
Jeff and I'll leave an
awkward.
Okay. So, turn.
Are you done with this video?
Okay. Hair tie.
Reasonable.
Okay, so this is how it turned out for her hair. It looks really good. So now
Ew.
So now I'm gonna show you how to do a normal braid. I'm gonna show you how to do two or three different kinds of braids. So the first one was this beautiful fishtail braid. So the second one is just a normal braid. Hold this.
I can't see
and
move.
Okay, I am videoing.
So.
I can't see, sit down.
Here,
look forward.
And then you split it into three sections. So you take one section and put it over the middle section, and then the other side, one side section. So the one side section and put it over the middle section, and then the other side section and put it over the middle section, and then just keep on repeating that until
video. Oh
shoot,
that whole thing. I'm watching the video.
Okay, so
I'll look up why. Why do they cross? Stupid. Why is it called? Why is it called crisscross applesauce?
So, and then when you get to the bottom of your hair, you just tie it out. And personally for me, what I like to do, is I like to pull out some of these front sections of hair. Look. That.
It's from that speaker in the game.
And then
add some, a headband.
If you want
and
to.
And here is that one.
Here's the final, final production. No. So, look forward. So it's just a simple braid, and then turn around, and then it is a glam look. Sit up.
And then our next video, are we going to be doing the yoga challenge?
So yeah, so that's all we have for today. Everybody say bye!
Bye.